Twitter has announced an updated zero-tolerance policy on violent speech. The rules expand restrictions on certain types of threats, including the use of coded language known as dog whistles to incite violence indirectly. The new policy also bans wishing harm on others and making direct threats against physical infrastructure. The update comes amid a spike in physical attacks on the U.S. electric grid that have been linked to domestic extremism.